Hey, what's up everybody, Faith here, and welcome back to a new video. Today we'll be going through episode 12 of Pokemon Brilliant Diamond. Let's get into it. Man, it's been a minute since I've played this game, and I'm fucking exhausted right now. I'm not even gonna lie. I'm just fucking exhausted. So, yeah. I don't even remember what I was last doing in this game. Yeah, I think I might have planned on like going to the Grand Underground or something. Leveling up some of my team and going in there. Type shit. So yeah, I might be delayed on certain things that I do just because as of this recording, it is currently like 12:30 in the morning. And I just got home like half an hour ago before recording. So I could, like, I got home from a football game, they had to make me go there. It was kind of fun. The first half of the game was fun. I had a good time. First half of the game, but we got further into the game. Not, wasn't even the game really. It was the really just like my sister, and then like things that also happened combined. That was the fact that I had to do a fuck ton while I was up there. Combine all that together. My band director got in the case. Not the band director, the percussion director. He got in the case. I've done way too much today to try to print proper control sentences. Yeah, words are said. She tried to say I was talking shit. The thing is, I wasn't even talking shit. I was just getting fed. A couple times she was being stupid. Truth is, she was. She kept doing the wrong thing. Trying to make sure she plays her parts correctly so we don't have a problem with the band gets out of the field. But nope, she just wants. Apparently, she just wants to fall on something. You know, they sound like that really dull shit or something. Because not only is she mad at her part, she's also just really bad at doing anything right. Like, she's not good at doing it. She doesn't help with shit either, so it's like when front ensemble goes with like loading and shit to go help with dealing with the percussion equipment or whatever. Essentially she'll dip or she'll like go do some dumb shit to not have to help her. Cypher. Okay, so Cypher is in this game. Cool. Thank you. Okay, cool. Autozone would be good, just to go then you could like kind of tank that. I'm gonna send you a Autozone. Don't ask me why, because I really intimidate. That seems like I was flat way less than but the fact you're getting constant crit. Hey, successfully captured the nice boy. Yeah. Oh shit. Close combat? Oh hell yeah. I'm gonna get rid of Mach Punch for that. Oh yeah. I accept this, we got Firepower's final evolution stage. I knew this would happen in this episode, and I'm happy it happened. I accept this, we get another final stage evolution added to the team. Infernape! Hell to the yes. My boy, you'll love to see it. Okay, nah. Send the box. But he can learn it off of... Did that say egg? Yeah, it's an egg. Fuck TM. Is there a TM section? Here we go. Okay, come on, an earthquake TM. I might put that as my final. fire punches a, I really want a fire punch. If I remember correctly, in the, like nowadays in our game, Magneton evolved with Magneton with the Punish. I wonder if this game allows you to do that, or if it forces you to evolve it the way that you did back in Magneton Pearl, before they created it evolve. Thank you. got that shit 5 motherfucking times, you dead ass. Yet if I had a Pokemon use a similar move, I'd only get 2 times. Alright, now you can. Yay, AutoZone gained a level. One more level and I'll let him evolve. Fuck off. No, do not evolve. Thank you. At least not for another level. Now, I want to go up. I want to use the Poke Edge. I want to fly over to the department store. Veilstone real quick, and I need to head over to the department store. Nope, I'm not going to the Pokemon Center here. I'll heal at the Pokemon Center back over at where I was. Okay, no, I don't want to walk together with you, my boy. Okay, swap Pokemon, Fire Power. Walk together with firepower. Thank you very much. Then we get up to the department store. And I gotta remember which floor it was that had the TMs. So. Keep going. That's what it is. Okay. That's not the right floor. Fuck off! Damn. Now then. Do that. Do that. Heal at the Pokemon Center, then start the gym. And then we will finish this video once the gym leader has been defeated. Heal. There we go. Healing time. Yay. Da, da, da. Thank you. throw Black Bolt to the front. Skill gap between completing all the gym badges and completing all the gym badges and going through the Elite Four champion, like, there's a massive ass like skill gap type shit. Gonna matter if the fucking move can't hit. Get some battle of trainers. Go through battle of trainers, get some extra XP and money in the process. Let that stack up. I'm hoping that Magnemite can get level 32 in the process of going through this gym. It's level 31 right now, so it only needs one more level. I already got it to that level by the time, like, before I even entered this gym, hopefully I'll at least get them close to level 32, if I don't get them at level 32, but I'm not gonna do it. So hopefully by the time this video is over and dealt with and put on my channel, I will have four effects on my person. Okay. Level 35 on Black Bolt. You'll love to see it. Alright, there's the trainer dealt with. Cool. Let's go here. Okay. Another trainer. Let's do it. This one was completely optional, but I wanted to do it, so yeah, let's do it. Thank you. So, first gym unlocked Rock Master. Second gym unlocked Cut. And then third gym unlocked Fly. So, and I know Strength doesn't get unlocked until the sixth gym. I know rock climb is probably either right before or right after the sixth gym. But I want to know what does this gym give me access to? Just because it's a water type gym, I want to say it gives me access to surf. But I could sure as hell. Does this guy have his ground typing yet? Yeah, he has ground typing. I didn't know that Barbos had his ground typing. I didn't think that would kill his Whiscash up. Even though he has. Loki might throw a flare on the instead of the fire punch. That shit. Flare Blitz does a fuck ton of damage. Does like 120 base damage. And on top of that, it's got like 110. And the only drawback is that the recoil damage down. Which could be damage. This trainer dealt with. Amazing. Did I do something bad? That's good. I literally got stuck in my butt. The trainer. Let's go. I don't have a problem with trainers. You know what I mean? Ooh, three Pokemon on this one. This might, I don't know if it is yet, but I think this might be the last one. If this isn't the last trainer, there might be one more trainer for the new. Now, I know that Barboat already has the ground type as a Barboat. The Shellos already have the ground type. No, it's not, apparently. Go, take out the Shellos. Let's see it. Wingull. Yeah, not really one. Bark. Thunderbolt and Wild Charge. That's pretty crazy. That's what it's got. He already has Thunderbolt, but he doesn't have Wild Charge. I think Wild Charge. Let me get Blue Shell. Yep, and it's in a great form. Alright, instead of it's some spark, it should be the last Pokemon we got a team. This time he only has one Pokemon. Hopefully it's a good one. Barboat, you get it. Alright. I was hoping to get a big Pokemon, not to use the challenge for the extra XP. But really? You're telling me a fucking ability like a Sylvie is can protect a Pokemon from shit like this? Hey, firepower deal. Cool. Alright. We have finally made it to this bozo. Let's do this. Welcome. I don't get challenged very often. The glory you are now beholding is the Pastoria gym leader. That's right, I'm Crasher Blue. My Pokemon were toughened up by stormy white waters. They'll take everything you can throw. throw at them and then pull you in. Victory will be ours. Come on, let's get it done. Alright, we'll see about that. I accept your challenge, my boy. You know I challenged you, but we're gonna pretend that I didn't challenge you. Okay, start off with Gyarados, 4x electric, which is the last bolt. The funny thing is about this, though, is that we're gonna intimidate each other. Gyarados has Intimidate, so does Black Bolt. So, we're gonna intimidate each other, so now both of us have minus one physical attacks. So now, we use Thunderbolt. Bam. That finishes off the Gyarados. Just spam the Thunderbolt to get ready for that. I do have an over-level team for this gym. It looks like AutoZone will be the level I wanted to by the time I get to the end of this battle. Let's use Rose for this one, and I can finally try out Gaming Rain. And that'll get rid of the Intimidate effect on See, I got three Pokemon right now on the team. Again, not final team members, but still. These are Pokemon that are super effective with water. I got Rose. And then I also have Black Bolt and Auto. Oh hell yeah, Rose level 35. Synthesis? Do I want Synthesis right now? I'll take it over Magical D. AutoZone level 32 is the exact level I wanted. Flash Cannon. Let's get rid of Gyro Ball. If I want that move back, I can just buy a TM for it at the big place. Floatzel to end it off, I bet. I'm going to send Black Bolt right back out there to finish off the battle. Make sure. What's he gonna say? Hey, that there, that was a good move. Alright, this is my final Pokemon. Ace, level 30, Floatzel. Intimidate. You got minus one attack. Now I'll use Spark. Why? The fact he outshoots him is crazy. Okay. Bam. But he gets open. So yeah. Let's go. And Black Bolt gains a level. He deserves that level. It's gone and ended. How will I say this? I want more. I wanted to battle a lot more. Thanks for the money. Cha-ching. Type shit. Okay. I accept this. We actually get an AutoZone to evolve. His first evolution is going from a Magnet Knight to a Magneton. Soon, he will become a Magneton. I am gonna look up when... How to evolve Magneton BDSP. That's Scarlet Violet. I wanted BDSP. BDSP. Dry Attack? I bet. I'll get rid of Screech for that. Hell yeah. Bam! Fourth gym badge, acquired. Fen badge? You need that Fen badge to use the hidden move Defog from your Pokédex. Really? These are a special reward from me in recognition of the team's power. Okay, thanks for the stickers. Okay, what's the next TM55. Those TMs contain the move Brine. It inflicts double the damage on targets with less than half the HP left. Use it to end battles decisively. I bet. Can I get back Eevee? Or am I gonna have to press that button, but hopefully with the blessing of the gods, something. Actually rearrange the team real quick as well. Swap Black Bolt firepower. Cool. Love some firepower in the front. We're gonna heal the team. There we go. Rest up. And I wanna do one last thing before ending the video. And that is checking where it is that Mount Coronet is at. Because I have a rare cannon. So all I would need to evolve him into a Magnezone is to just get to Mount Coronet. Because I have a rare candy, I have him as a Magneton. Okay. No Point City. Iron Island. There's the Iron Island. Okay, it's off the quote. Coast of Eternal City. Okay. Cool. Trying to figure out where this place is, man. Dark Mountain. Never heard of that. Where's my coronet? Not for real, for real. Where's my coronet? Is this it? No. Where's my coronet at? Hold on. Okay. Let's see here. How to get Thunderstone BDSP. Because, yeah, it does look like... Okay, so I can get one in Sunny Shore? Where's Sunny Shore? Do I have that area unlocked? Sunny Shore. Yeah, this is Sunny Shore. Okay, bet. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure that's the next town I'm going to. So I can buy a Thunderstone there and have a fully evolved Magnezone on the team. Say less. Love it. So I could either wait until I get to Rock Mountain Coronet, or I can just wait until I get to Sunny Shore and buy myself a Thunderstone. So, yeah. But either way it goes, I'm going to end the video off here, guys, so if you like what you saw, leave a like on the video, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell so you don't miss an upload. If you want to check out my other socials, you can go to the about section of the channel, or to the description of this video and all my other videos. With that all being said, my name is Fate, this has been episode 12 of Pokemon Brilliant Diamond, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.